one strike. Now Petrick's pitch. Looped into left field. That's going to land on the lawn for a base hit. The first non-homer for the Bees this evening. Their other two hits to left the yard. That one a single to left for Zach Borenstein. That'll bring up Vance Alberts, who grounded out to short his last time up. Vance last year appeared in 28 games for the Redbirds. Hit two.